I love making scones. They're one of the first things that Mum taught me how to cook when I was a little girl, and I still love making them, and now, so do the kids. You know, I've put a little twist on Mum's recipe though, because there's nothing better than taking a traditional favourite and putting your own stamp on it. Here's what you'll need. First, measure out 3 cups of self-raising flour, add a pinch of salt, and then sift them into a bowl. This adds plenty of air to the mixture so they come out nice and fluffy. Then make a well in the centre. Now this is where we break with tradition. Pour in the cream and lemonade, then combine it with a knife until the mixture comes together. Sprinkle the bench with flour, then turn out the dough and press it into your preferred thickness. Now listen, don't need too much or you'll squash all the air out of the scones and they won't rise. Then cut them into rounds and put them on a baking tray lined with baking paper. You can brush the tops with a little extra cream to help the tops brown. Then it's into the oven. Now while you're cooking, you've got more than enough time to whip up some cream to have on the top a little bit later. I love this bowl of whipping cream because it whips in less than 90 seconds and it holds for longer. And the scones are ready to share. Buller knows what families love because they are one. To find this recipe or share one of your own, go to bullercream.com.au. We'd love to know what you think.